better luck next time.
With women or code breaking?
Women and code breaking.
Wanna buy me a drink?
Guys? Yes. I'm gonna need a lot of these. Olivia?
You, this is a mistake.
Good, maybe you can help us straighten it out.
But I'm not under arrest.
No, it's like I said, we just want to ask you a few questions.
But I haven't done anything wrong.
Where the scratches on your neck come from?
Chad, have a seat.
Collect your thoughts. We want you to try to remember everything that happened last night. We'll give you some privacy.
At home.
By yourself?
Mostly.
What do you do?
I write captions for greeting cards. Freelance.
Happy Mother's Day.
Among other things.
And you do this at home?
Yeah. I don't get out much.
Got out last night.
First time all week. I've been real busy.
With what?
Christmas.
Christmas is over.
There's a long lead time.
Any co-workers?
No.
No one to talk to?
Not really.
You must be very lonely.
Hey, how you doing?
That's a dangerous question.
Sorry?
No hot water this morning. Cop pulled me over for speeding on my way to work. Had to do the whole two-step about where I work. I just write greeting cards, sir. And broke up with a psychotic girlfriend last night.
Well, congratulations. Ever since you met, she's been torturing you.
Yeah, but 6 weeks of utterly reliable torture.